Hey, what is up? This is the Secret Wolf, and today we're playing Destiny. Where we last left off, we were on the moon, we spoke to the speaker, and now we're visiting the world's grave, apparently. And we march. I'm not kind of saying, don't worry.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can.
All right.
The world's grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
Yeah, he's a beast. Darn, I was hoping to run simple. What? I need faster recovery. Alright. Now let's go face that knight.
The Hive really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
Wrong way. Real smart. The halls of wisdom.
Whole necropolis down here.
Ah.
Really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
Wrong way. Real smart. The halls of wisdom.
Whole necropolis down here.
Ah. You know what? Knife to meet. Oh wait, we changed it. That's okay. A knife. Pop out your ugly little head. I saw it drop all kinds of ammo, so I saw it drop heavy ammo and special. Ah. Now let's check out what this cloak has to offer. Very nice. Same exact cloak, but only higher level. It's pretty neat. Alright. bring knife to meet ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. I was about some bullets to the head. Oh, now you open your ugly little face. Alright. Now we just rush in. Murder some face like this. Fatality.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him.
Hey guys, you look pretty ugly. How about I, kill you something? Kill you guys. Yeah. Oh wow, I missed them. Yeah, cook this one up great. Oh wow. I wish it didn't affect. Oh wow, that's my first death too, isn't it? Well done. Okay. Not gonna. I shouldn't have done it in the first place. But I didn't mean to melee. Alright, where's that exit at? Alright, now that I know where the exit is, I can wreck this fool. This is exactly what I need.
This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
Oh, hey, look, an item. Let's just grab that on them. And check out what it is. 47. Yep. Yes, please. I guess I'll stick with my scout rifle.
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours.
Ha ha, real funny. dead at the end of this. Hey guys, what I just doing there? Hopefully it was a memorial. Oh wow. Word of advice: don't melee for all when you're when you are a hunter. It's only bad times all around. That was so
there it is.
Come on. I missed my chance to get a perfect headshot twice in a row there. There we go, I got that one at least. Back and neck. All right. Deploy ghost.
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
I'm ready. I'm more ready than ever. Alright, come on.
So much. They've broken the Beckenstein limit.
Oh no, shit. Yeah, you have a big sword, who cares? I'm gonna go get that golden chest
now. I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
All right, that's that mission complete. Junk. I'll keep it though. Thank you. Alright, on to the next mission. Or to tell her. Got stuff over there, got stuff over there, and got stuff right down here. So let's check this out, I guess. Oh, Aeris has something. Let's see what Aeris has.
Yes. This is the strength. Today, we push back.
New quest. Alright.
You will also face the terrors that haunt my dreams.
Let's go to the speaker. Or at least that's not. I think it is. I'm pretty sure it is the speaker. So I gotta remember to use throwing knives. Alright, time to talk to Cade 6.
When the Guardians walked the sword, they invited his wrath.
Alright, what you got in store? Let's see.
Almost didn't see you there, Hunter.
Hey, you back from the frontier?
What'd you Hunter Phillip, okay. It's pretty nice.
It's better. Hey, you stay alert out there.
One of your colleagues retrieved these very fine. Come back soon. We need the challenge.
Wow, just junk every time. Alright. Time to head back out. Probably to back to the moon.
Thank you.
combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
All right, break into a hive castle. Take a sword.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
One down.
I'll lead us to the others.
Heading down to certain doom.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Headshot.
Oh. sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
Hold on, hold on. Hold your horses. Right.
Careful. Its power is dark.
Yeah.
Princes are coming for the sword.
Oh, dang. That's doing a lot of damage. Yeah, cool. Alright, come on, where's the third one? The sword, no, why? Why couldn't the sword stay?
Gone. say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us.
What did we get from that?
Cryptarchs won't believe this.
That's junk. This isn't so much of junk, and this has some upgrade. Auto rifle loader. Alright. It's worth it. Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Didn't even need to use my supercharge. Don't know why I was saving it for so long. Alright, Tudor's hammer. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Alright. Come on, dude. Say, do I have anything to turn in? No, I do not. Except for the quests. What other consumable? Some. Alright, we got something to turn in over here. Oh well, for errors in them.
You've seen the sights then. Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
Alright, what does Cade 6 have?
You have questions.
Another branching mission.
Like what you see? Let's hear the story.
Yep.
You stay alert out there. Did you hear? They are falling.
They feed.
I've seen the best.
Alright, let's see what we have over here.
Let's see what we have. Very fine. Until the next time.
82, it's 50. Alright, that's better. Let's see what this looks like. Alright. Well, that's it for Destiny Episode 3. So, as always, this is Secret Wolf, signing off.